service is conducted in three languages, Korean, Russian, and English. Pastor Choi is praying that peace be brought and the fratricidal bloodshed in Tajikistan ceased. He calls for help be given to the refugees from regions struck with the war. The parishioners donate money and warm clothes for the miserable homeless people. The humanitarian aid